The Most Honorable Dr. Shivan, Dr. Mande, our own Dr. Mashelkar, Dr. Bhatkar, distinguished guests. I'm not going to make long, big speeches because we are all waiting to hear what the awardees want to say. I welcome all of you and I would like to make a few little comments. One is, ISRO has made tremendous breakthrough, not only in space technology, but also in giving technology to the people. So their contribution in this regard has to be acknowledged by all, that they are not only living in a space of their own, but also wanting all the people to learn the technology and be a supplier to them. And for this, I applaud very much the effort taken by ISRO. Dr. Mande is the chief of CSIR, which is a lab of 38, conglomerate of 38 laboratories who are doing excellent work in solving common man's problems. I was fortunate to be chairman of research council of one of their labs for 10 years. And the products that have been developed, you'll be surprised. One is earthquake warning system. Before the earthquake hits you, there's a warning that earthquake is going to come, so you can shut off your nuclear power plants or metros. Another product that we have developed in that lab is a machine that reads text. So a blind man can put that machine on the newspaper or a book and it starts reading. Not only starts reading, but also starts translating and reading. So if the book or newspaper is in English, you can hear it in Marathi, for example. They have also developed many technologies for preventing adulteration. One of the things which I liked very much was pasteurization, which we normally do by heat, boiling the milk and then cooling down. They have developed a technique where you just pass high voltage beam through milk for less than a second and all the germs are killed. So no need to spend energy in boiling and cooling and again boiling and again cooling. I think CSIR has tremendous potential to take this country forward and solve their problems. I only wish to put one thought before them. Hydrogen economy. Can we have hydrogen economy in this country? Hydrogen economy has an advantage that it can be decentralized because you can create hydrogen by electrolysis of water and energy can be by solar means. Now, each village or each group of village can have hydrogen and drinking water because it's a byproduct, and using hydrogen through fuel cell, which again NCL is developing, you can use it for electric vehicles. I think it is, if decentralized hydrogen economy is developed by CSIR, and of course ISRO requires hydrogen as fuel, then whole country's picture will be changed. So I would like to put forth my little thought in this regard. We are all waiting to hear the thoughts of Dr. Shivan, Dr. Mande, and Dr. Mashelkar, and Dr. Bhatkar. So thank you very much.